And with Latinos, we also heard how the population's growing at a high rate. And they're considered important swing voters. And that's because they can influence the direction of an election. So I think that this future of US politics definitely is gonna be determined by what happens with minorities and with women, especially with minority women. And overall, Latinos as a whole support much more liberal views on some of these public policies. And there isn't a big difference between different generations of Latinos or among the men and the women. Latinas are actually perceived to be the key to mobilizing Latino families and the communities. Even when I was talking to some of the Clinton School students earlier, they were also noticing that any of the organizations that they've been involved in, they're noticing that it's the Latinas that are always there, that are showing up, that are getting active, and we've seen this throughout history. And Latinas are likely to take the initiative and personally organize their communities and become leaders in some of these movements and organizations.